Baruch Hashem, Hashem wrote books and pamphlets and discs. And all these things come to the person at the right moment. And the person suddenly started realizing, gosh, for so many years I never said thank you to Hashem for the fact that my life had a master. He never said thank you.
But then
I have to say thank you to Hashem. I have no gratitude to Hashem. Suddenly I started having a war with himself. What am I supposed to do now? He learned that everything is a better way. What's good about this?
What
he's now going to say is a good thing to his wife fire. And he suddenly realized that obviously everything that Hashem does is only for the benefit of the
good.
And I'm going to say thanks to Hashem. And being happy to pray to Hashem. But I'm not just
going to
say thank you, I'm going to sing a song of thank you. What is the Yeshua to actually say thank you in such a way? To do a service of loyalty, to do a when you do a sudah of thank you, you invited all his friends,
and they ate.
He did a good sudah.
With
songs.
And
he said, Mishmas. And everyone was happy. And why did you do the sudah? Because my wife got fired. Immediately, Hashem gave her a much better place to work. When a person wants to have your shul quickly, do a sevud esfoloyim. A sevud when you say thank you, Hashem.
So that was the story.
But tell one more story.
What's the story?
This is something that I have in my head. Something that I know. A dear rabbi, a wonderful person, he had six children, none of them managed to get married, none of them had a son.
The call you up, I always laugh at the man,
every single day he used to go. And careful, but often he made one try for his children to get married. Every time he married, he used to tell me, please pray for my children to grow when they come in 30, 31. They're not getting married.
You only have to get shed for everything, you know? When your sister's daughter, I have got them.
One day he called all of his friends and relations and said, I'm doing a sudah sodoya, please all of you come by. People asked him, what are you doing a sudah for?
I'm not a sudah.
He said, come and ask him.
So there's a ton of lies.
He thought maybe he wanted to love you.
Talk you.
So, everyone came?
What did you like? Shudah was asking, love
you. What?
Skina shkia, Sadon say, Ishram, eh?
If you want to have a great Yeshua for salvation, do a proper a real good
sudah.
Songs and praises. And everyone asks him, what's the sudah for?
Amalan Azesh, Elan Zimu, Kumham, Shariq. relationship that we work with, include us in the community, and ourselves to other women.
He said, I'm doing this so that all my children have not gotten married.
I said, I'm trying to look at that.
People look at me and say, for that, we're doing this so that it's saying thank you to our
children. If you were a man,
you wouldn't even manage
to look at that. All day long, we're
crying for you, you're crying, and now you're doing the sinner saying thank you to Hashem,
but the
children
are getting married.
He said to them, Rachel, remember, Mama Rachel came to me at night in my
dreams.
And he described how I saw Mama Rachel. And she said to him, and in Shammai, we live for a long time, they want to give him issues. But he has no faith, he has no
immunity. What
does that mean? He's a rabbi. He goes and gives shikuri. He davens. He prays. He goes and cries to Hashem. He doesn't have immunity. Someone can say that the person like
that
has no
money. I said, Baba, I said, I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital.
This is what I said at the beginning of the show. If you can't say thank you for the bad things that happen to you, you say it is simple, that means that you don't believe. You have no money.
Because Lush is the hospital. And that's the Ramash.
Crying is not just a lack of emuna. The person cries, what does he say? Hey, you should have been doing bad things to me. You're hurting me. I said to you, how does a person who cries, how does he look
like? What kind of emuna?
What does he say? He said, that God is from angel. Listen, you're not doing the right thing by not giving me the zibu.
But he has much as a bonus. That's it. That's it, Juba.
Maybe the God is for saying this. It's time for you to do
it.
And giving my zibu away.
That's
how a person looks like when he starts crying.
He don't want to go to my dad. That's what the Juba is.
It's as if he's saying that I was not an angel for putting tshuva for making me feel upset. I just said to teach your children that you're only good, all good, only good. We spoke about this rabbi who did the sudah, thanking Hashem for his children not getting married, and in that year, four of his children got married.
People
say, wow, what a story. There's only one emuna, one. Say thank you and all the sorrows of this day. Certainly, when all the sorrows disappear,
as I can say, it's from my head.
You want to bring Yeshua and bring salvation? Have a sudah sadoya. Have a sudah when you say thank you. With singing
and
praising
Hashem.
Everyone should try and get my gift that this is called a gift called thank you.
תודה שלך תודה ושנה יש לה שיר של ריבון תודה
And then that this song, Mismo de Torda, in the new Nico that I wrote.
Amen. ואייצר השם, מלך מלך ימוך והקודש ברוך היא, אבוי נוילם, ביבוי נשלוי לב, תודה. תודה על רוב ריבי, רבוי סכומם, שעוזרתו לי, תומכתו לי, הושעתו אייסי, קיצלתו אייסי, שימחתו אייסי, ריבייסו אייסי, שומרתו אולי, פויתו אייסי. תודה שאתם תומת איתי, תודה שאתם נויסני, כויח לעשות מצוות, כויח לעשות מעשות תודה, כויח להספלה. תודה על כל האומן שעזרתו לי ולא ידעתי להגיד תודה. תודה על החסודים שאתם עושה עימי בכל רגע ורגע. תודה על כל נשים ונשים שאני נויסני בשמס. וסודם הוא מלך מלכה המוהים גם על הבורים שעיני. תודה לכו שתושה לי לפומן. תודה שקצוש תושה לי לפומן. כי הכל לדרוסי ואפילו לא יתום את אני רואה שזה לדרוסי. ואומר כבלי, אני יודע שכל מה שמגיע ממכו היא הדובר הטוב ביוסי אבי. והינס במיכו בשבילי, והשתוק הפרוסיס ומייקס ושילמס, כבוי שרק מלך מלכה המוכן יוכל לעשות. תודה שלפו בן שקושה לי, כי רק כוכו אני יודעיה בדרס מהלך כסנטוי, רק אחרי שנמצויים בהושר, איך שמהלך כסבוי. תודה על החיים המפתורים שנוסעתו לי, תודה על כל דובר החיכות המשיישתי, כי אז הכל אתו מוסעתו לי, ולוי אף איך עוד אחרי. תודה שאתו תומד שמיה כסנטורס שלי, בואי ראוי לו, אני מברקש ובקש סביבו מממה ימיני, הם הולים ברומם שלא ירחתי את מה שנוסעתו לי, אם במקום ובואי בטוינו, רק מסוימתי. אני עובר בעייתי ואתו כל רואי לו. אולו, אל תלחק ממני ורואי לו.
אמן.
אמן.
אז
בעזרת
השם, שם.
Sorry.
Now, there's a session, everyone is in
class. Good.
I have a book, which is called Bikutei Moran.
That's the version of Ben-Aikawisha.